Season 5 of The Vampire Diaries is back. Yay! We know there's going to be some drama and probably some bloodshed, but what's the romance forecast for our favorite Mystic Falls residents? Here's what we can expect for the rest of the season. Damon and Elena. Things are very much in the awkward stage for these two after their recent breakup.
Hi.
Hi.
But since they clearly have some supernatural business to handle along with Caroline and Enzo, it probably won't be the last uncomfortable moment we'll have to endure. Elena and Stefan. We know those cozy pics of the two exes are just from their dreams, but could it cause them to question their current relationship status? Well, maybe Caroline's shocked look during a sit-down with Elena this week means Elena opens up about the romance playing out while she sleeps. How about Bonnie and Jeremy? Seeing as Bonnie will confront Jeremy about working with Liv behind her back, we think it's safe to say there's a rocky road ahead for these two.
We have this handled. I need you to trust me, okay?
You know, it's really shocking to see Jeremy's betrayal of Bonnie after she sacrificed her life for him. But when he asks her to trust him, we can't help but think she probably won't. And how about Stefan and Caroline? We know some fans have been rooting for these two to get together for a while now, but we know Caroline still has her BFF Elena to consider. However, guys, the show creator Julie Plec teased something more when she told E! News a very strong friendship has developed between them that's been really special and will continue to grow even more special, but right now we're in the friend zone. While there might not be a full hookup, Paul Wesley did dish on an upcoming season 5 scene between the two that is platonic with hints of sexuality or romance. Nice. The Vampire Diaries season 5 returns tonight. Subscribe below for our weekly Vampire Diaries spoilers and updates. Click here for Glee spoilers. And for MTV Movie Awards highlights, just click right here.